Hello everyone, Alpha K here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. Last time, we went through that underground Shinra experiment lab, where they did a whole bunch of experiments on people, and we found Wedge, apparently not crushed when the plate fell. It's badly beaten up though. Gotta find somewhere for him, somewhere to help him.
You to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to
him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
is this? Is this a dream?
Maybe. You tell me.
You okay?
Don't I look it? I used to live in the Shinra building, back when I was really little.
Your mom told us.
Right. So it kind of feels like I've gone back to my childhood home, you know? Honestly, it's not that bad.
So what? You want to stay?
Come on, Cloud. Don't be silly.
Your mom's really worried, too.
Too? So you're worried about me?
Of course I am.
I'm sorry about that. Really.
Is that...
Everyone dies eventually.
I suppose.
So we need to make the most of the time we have. To live our lives the way we want to live. Every minute, every moment matters.
I'll remember that.
Good. So...
You need to embrace this moment, right?
I'm glad I met you, Cloud. I really am. I'm grateful for all the words we've shared, for all the moments and the memories. You've made me more happy than you know. And I'll always cherish what you've given me. But whatever happens, you can't fall in love with me. Even if you think you have, it's not real.
Do I get a say in all this?
It's almost morning. Time to go.
I'm coming for you.
If that's what you want. Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please... She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. Hmm? And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So,
and
how are we supposed to get
topside? That's exactly what we're heading to do.
With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo.
So straight over to Walmart, we're heading. Should have actually gone to the left, not the right, but it doesn't really matter. Actually, I think there's something here if we go to the right.
My fellow grounders, listen up, because boy, do I have some news for you! And it's a short. So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7. Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them. We got him.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece. Cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying.
Listen, there's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward, keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know, but right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
Okay. think this is another side quest moment. Yep. Quite a bit to do. Probably gonna speed this up, so I'll see you guys when we're done.